There she is. Black Betty's gone, ladies and gentlemen. She is sold. She was a good runner. Now she belongs to Brower Brothers Nissan of Rock Springs, Wyoming.